Hello everyone, it's Anime Comedy and Tech. Today I'm going to show you how to always run a program as an administrator in Windows 10. If you're having problems with a program, oftentimes running it as an administrator fixes it. So the first thing you want to do is if you have a desktop shortcut to your program, right-click it and click Properties. If you don't have a desktop shortcut, you can search the Start menu for the program, right-click it, click Open File Location, then right-click the program, and click Properties. From here, you're going to go to the Compatibility tab, and you have two options. You can either run the program as an administrator always for the current user by checking Run This Program as an Administrator, or you can run the program as an administrator for all users on the computer by clicking Change Settings for All Users, and then clicking Run This Program as an Administrator here. I'm going to run this program as an administrator for all users on my PC, but depending on what you want, you can select either option. Then click Apply and OK twice. Now after this, the program will always run as an administrator, and you will need to click Yes to this Do You Want to Allow This App to Make Changes to Your Device prompt. Windows may also ask you, did this program work correctly after making this change? And just click Yes when it prompts you. So that's how you always run a program as an administrator in Windows 10. Again, this often fixes problems with programs. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.